Operation Snowball! Fine! No, folks, you're not seeing things. You see, Plymouth sails are really snowballing. And this ever-increasing volume of sails means that your Plymouth dealer can really offer you terrific savings on the one new car that's going to sustain you the 3 years ahead, Plymouth. And here's why Plymouth sales are snowballing. It's the most advanced car of the year. Exclusive features such as torsion air ride, the sensational new suspension system that tames any kind of road. Years ahead, light, sleek styling. Plymouth's long, low lines give you real custom car luxury. And only Plymouth in the low-priced field gives you push-button driving, the easy, foolproof automatic shift, the low-contact brake for safe, sure stop with 25% less pedal pressure, and full-time power steering that takes the fatigue out of driving and parking. Experts say that Plymouth is your best overall car buy, regardless of price. And now is the time to buy your Plymouth. The terrific success of this years ahead car has really snowballed sales for your Plymouth dealer. That's why you'll get the greatest deal of your life during your Plymouth dealer's Operation Snowball. Look ahead. Buy ahead. Buy Plymouth. Own more of the future right now. Thank you.
Looking for you. A lot of love. What's your problem?
I don't think I'll work this afternoon.
Don't let Wallace bother you. He gave up solitaire because of the emotional strain.
He's not bad, he's good. Doing the very thing he asked me not to.
Well, just finished off the day. Gus doesn't ever have to know anything about it.
We don't have that kind of a marriage. There's never been a bit of deceit in the whole 6 months.
But I won't tell him either.
Springy Blossom's lovely. I heard that at home.
Is it in the paint line?
Oh, you can't get it here. We got ours at Edison's department store. Do you know it's $23 cheaper than anything in this book?
Maybe you forgot that. I paid for one of your wedding dogs.
You want to keep them up?
Yes.
Okay, I think it's the same.
Got another phone call.
I'm busy with a customer. Would you take the message?
I did. Rumor thinks maybe she was served to you a couple of Thursday nights after all.
Yeah. Oh, well, Mrs. Wallace, we don't carry the Spring Blossom pattern in silver, do we?
No, we don't. Who carries Spring Blossom, which is similar and much more durable?
No, I think I'll take your suggestion and get my silverware sample.
Take a look at these guns. These are the
Good morning. Oh, I think we have to come.
I'd like to know something for my wife. Is that Mrs. Kinnick?
Oh, hi, I'm afraid she's late. Well, perhaps we... No, she's heading across the street. Just wait here. I'm sure Mrs. King will be right back.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, boy.
I'm meeting a client uptown in 20 minutes, so we'll have to make this fresh.
No, I'm with you, yeah.
I think you made a remark last night that gave me an idea. I'd like to get a look at something for no reason.
We don't sell them.
Don't you?
Something down here
in
the bottom shelf, possibly.
Well, that looks all right.
It's the same thing in the basement, the bathroom. I'll explain later, Mr. Wallace. The base is right at the bottom of the elevator shaft.
Thanks a lot, Dolly.
Well, it's quite the way, Dolly.
sticking a chop.
I quit crying this morning.
Good. You understand. Why don't you just sit in the place?
Right. You better get going now.
Oh, and thanks again, Dolly.
Charlie.
I'm glad you understand.
I do.
Now, down the basement.
Yes.
And thanks again, Dolly. I'll see you real soon.
Bye.
$95 for a dress I'm only going to wear once.
Well, I know what you can do. There's a little place around the corner where you can rent one.
That's an idea. It's a very good place.
It's part of the expense.
I imagine you can rent one for $20-$25 or maybe even less.
And then, if you got your silverware against them, you could go to Yellowstone on your honeymoon.
It is right on the corner on 3rd Street.
Yeah. I'll go with you.
Thank you.
Thank you, baby. Tom, I need to go.
Miss Angel.
What have you got against Martin Angel?
Who turned Angel loose with Mrs. Appleton?
I'm not surprised
with this stuff. This is a personal friendly monster. Excuse me, Elizabeth.
I don't think so, Mr. Wallace. This is how we can afford monster.
Well, good afternoon, Mrs. Appleton.
Hello, Mr. Wallace. My suspicious daughter-in-law, Miss Brown.
Oh, sure. Is everything to your satisfaction, Mrs. Appleton? And when you see the Mrs. Appleton, you just
let it be all right.
Oh, good.
I'm not too sure about the children, Mrs. Appleton.
It's only Mother.
We have many other silver patterns, Miss Brown.
No, we like the one I selected. Now, about the rest of the trousseau, and what do you suggest in nightwear?
Oh, we have some lovely things right over this way. Yes, I think it's
something sensible.
Oh, but Mrs. Mother, I love that.
Something in flannelette. My Robert wouldn't like it.
Well, where were we?
Oh, about all we settled on is the silverware, and I don't think Miss Brown is too sure about that. I just thought it might be hard to clean.
Who cares to collect dirt?
Nonsense. I have four servants.
Oh, but we aren't going to disappear. Mother, Bob and I missed an apartment.
I persuaded my Robert to cancel the lease on that dingy little hole.
It wasn't dingy. It was beautiful.
They'll need crystal.
These eight roses. Is that what you want? No.
I'm the one that's talking to you, young lady.
My job is to consult the bride. Maybe if you and your boss came in and collected your own things. Well, she's right. My Bob is the type of man who'd be happy to drink out of a jelly glass. He doesn't need your wretched roses. And don't forget the dirty sherry. And the dirty sherry.
Young woman, I'm reporting you to Mr. Martindale. What's your name?
Angel.
Don't get slick with me.
I don't want to be disrespectful, Mrs. Appleton, but it just seems to me you're Robert and her Bob are two different men. And I'm going to find out which one I'm getting before it's too late. I think your Robert is going to lose. I'll never be able to thank you enough, Miss.
Miss Martin Dane is going to hear of this immediately.
Show Climax every week on another network. Tom Kennedy speaking. Good night, everybody.